Hello everybody, welcome to 94 episode Minigames. I just spent forever trying to get everybody into this game because parties don't work. I had to run up and down stairs and take over Curse Flame's keyboard so that he could get into this. And now, slightly out of breath. Okay, here's a chest. Wait, what team? Okay, I'm with Piggy. No armor. Is that a person? That is a person. Whoa! Okay, I'm on light green, so... gotta remember that. I think these are... oh no, these are not taken. Okay, get armor. I don't know. I guess these chests weren't taken. I thought I saw somebody take them all. Okay. Oh. What the hell? Really? Well, that sucked. Hopefully the next one goes better. Oh. Alright, let's try and get this person here. They've dropped their weapon. What the heck? What is going on? Okay, now I can't get any hits. Where the heck are you? I hit them. They can't be... what armor do I even have? Not much. They have more. They're gonna probably try and lead me into somebody else. Do I have arrows? Oh my gosh, I actually got the kill. Okay, so... I don't know what they're all doing, but I'm gonna play a round of block hunt to, just get that awful survival games out of my mind. Okay, flower pot. I love this game. This is a great one. Piggy and Cursed are not in this. They wanted to play something else, and I'm sick of losing all the time. That's just what Minecraft is for me, though. I mean, if I'm being completely honest, it's just losing nonstop, at least for me. There we go. Okay, there's the bow. And there's four hiders. So if I shoot these guys, then I upgrade my axe, and then I can melee them. I hit him once. I have to hit him like enough times to upgrade the axe. Let's hide back here. Somebody died. There we go. Yeah, I played this game in episode 91. I actually went through and like saw what I did in the last couple episodes of this. Uh-oh. What are they doing? Oh, they're tracking me. Let's get out of there. I remember this. They did not find me though, luckily. Shoot hunt, yeah, see it says shoot hunters, upgrade axe. There we go. You've got iron armor. Uh-oh. There we go. Oh, jeez. They're coming. Yeah, here we go. Whoa, okay, they're ganging up on me. Alright. That's fine, though. At least I still get to play if I die. I just have to start looking for stuff. What kind of armor do I have? Iron? There's so many arrows here, like... I have to search for stuff. They could be anywhere. Yeah, I should get the tracker class. Okay, who the heck? Oh, I see them. There's a chicken up there. Okay, that was not very smart. Is that the... That must be the guy. There we go! Get wrecked. Oh, there's somebody around here. Shoot, that chicken guy. They're always chickens. What? Are you kidding me? The lag. Well, the lag just ruined that perfect kill right there. Thanks. Thanks, game. Thanks, internet. I had that guy. And then, of course, lag's gotta come in at the worst times. I just saw some flower pot explode or something. Well, I don't know. Oh, somebody's shooting. Man, that lag is bad. Okay, this is just a weird chicken. Oh no, that's a hunter, dang it. Flip, what are they doing? I hear meowing. Oh, that was a hunter that died of suffocation. Oh! No! Get back here! Yes, I got him! Alright, that's two. How many? Okay, there's only two of them left, and 50 some seconds. Yeah, this game was always fun. It's best when I was playing with my friends, though. A few episodes ago. Okay, they got him. So now there's only one left. And if you're a seeker, there's really no way you can win, because if the time runs out and there's hiders left, then all the hiders win. And if the last person gets killed, then they win, and it's as an individual. So either way, this guy wins. So, yeah. Fireworks being shot off somewhere in the distance. Oh. Yep, and there it is. That was more fun than survival games by far, though. Okay. And, oh, apparently I'm starting out as a hunter this time, so... Darn. They're playing other games. This is fine, though. Start out as a hunter, so... There's five of us. So I saw those blocks out there. I think that there was on some of these, there's like a cheaty sort of way. Oh man, I didn't choose the tracker. The tracker, class, darn it. There's a, okay. Doesn't necessarily mean, I mean, with my lag, you know, everybody, all these animals look weird. Yeah, I saw you in there. Hey, I see that. There we go, first blood. Okay, one of these flower pots was a dude. Can't be one of the ones with the flower in it, though. But, you know, once I shot them twice, I'm sure they ran off. Swoosh. Oh, yeah, that's the guy that suffocated in a wall. Man, I wish I had that tracker thing. That's fine, though. Is that a blaze? Oh, what in the world? What the hell was that? Okay. Oh, I see. Lag, of course. Yeah, I love getting ghosted in this game, you know, completely fair. But, you know, they would, of course, they would take advantage of that. Okay, this arrow. Something right over here. Is it a TNT block? Oh, I see them. Yeah, you better run! Yeah, nice try. That definitely wasn't that guy with that stupid axe, though. I hate it when those things are used on me. They're just... there's nothing you can do against those. Those, like, super axes or whatever they're called that one dude used on me in that water. Okay, where is the... yeah, this. Yeah, this little butt nugget. What the heck? Okay, how did that even... oh, there he is. Idea where the... oh, there's the chicken guy. It must have changed. Okay, stupid pig. I hear the chicken. Or hear a chicken. There you are. Wait, what? Okay, apparently that's an actual chicken. How the heck did that thing get up there? I will never know. Those are real. Where did that flower pot chicken whatever go? Completely lost them. There's this chicken next to me. Oh, the winner of that last game was a level 1. Nice. Oh man, all the stuff's happened somewhere over there. Oh, the shots. Someone's up somewhere. There you are. They're up there somewhere. How do you get up there? Somewhere through here. Okay, good luck getting out of this one. Okay, how are those chickens getting in these places? They must have. There you are. Okay, those freaking axes are so irritating. Some flower pot all the way up there. Is this the one that I was just at? I think it might be. Then again, it might not be. Probably isn't. It's worth a shot. No, I think it is. Oh. And they won again. Oh, well, I'm in there. Although I... Oh, yeah, of course. Well, then there's this guy, so I don't know. But that's going to do for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. It was... I don't know. Yeah, did that already. Okay, see you guys next time. Goodbye.